I'm Erin Burney, and this July 12th, I'm fighting Jonathan Mata. You think you're the real Bryce Hall? I'm the real Bryce Hall. Yeah, you see that dinosaur rogue? I'm the real shit. Watch out in the ring, buddy. So, it's been an eventful week, but I'll cut to the chase on why this beef is even going on. Who the hell are you? Oh, so you think you're Bryce Hall? Oh, you don't mean that, do you? I took a left. Yeah, you wanna fucking go right now? So this guy thinks that he's Bryce Hall.
You're not Bryce Hall, and I can prove it.
Based off of my DNA testing, I've actually found that Jonathan Mata is 0% related to Bryce Hall. I've not been paid by Erin Burney to do this.
Are you even a doctor? Who the fuck are you?
Over the past 5 months that I've been training Erin, I've been seeing real improvement. This boy, he's got potential.
Ready. Fucking dancing. How many times do I gotta tell you, quit fucking dancing while we're training?
Okay, well, he's getting there.
What is your problem, bro? Who do you think's gonna win? Me, Erin Burney, aka Bryce Hall, or Jonathan Mata, the imposter Bryce Hall?
Probably Jonathan Mata.
You sound like a bitch. Fucking bitch! You wanna mess with me? I'm Bryce Hall!
It's always nice to meet supporters out in public.
Hey, ma'am. You know that on July 12th, I'm gonna beat up Jonathan Mata in the boxing room, and I'm gonna win.
I'm glad to know I have another supporter.
I can't lose. My training, everything. It's just coming together. I'm like this impenetrable wall. Jonathan Mata needs to sit the fuck down.
You see this? This is you, Jonathan Mata.
Jonathan Mott has no chance of winning. Erin has the upper hand, and his training is unmatched. My date studies have shown that Erin has boxing skills that could even overcome Muhammad Ali in his prime. Based off of my theory of fuck, penis, fuck,
he's not functioning. Wait, no, this is my search history!
Give me a free pop bar because I'm Bryce Hall. And I'm gonna smoke that pop bar like I'm gonna smoke Jonathan Mata in the boxing ring.
July 12th. Pretty cool, man.
That's ready. You see this? This is Addison Rae, and this is what I'm gonna be doing to her after I win the fight and beat your ass. Hear that? That's her.
You're going down, buddy. And you don't even stand a chance.
Those are my necklace. I'll be on my sapphire shit, smoking the campus. Rest in peace, that's funny. We don't forget shit. Hey. Get me, I shoot back.